Hi. Ah.
Well, don't keep us in suspense. How'd everything go up there on the mountain?
So you didn't feel anything? No power at all?
I'm sorry, no.
Then let's move on. You've done all you could. Feeling sorry for yourself won't be of any help. After all, it's not like your last shot was up there on Mount Lineru. Anything could finally spark the power to seal Ganon away. We just have to keep looking for that thing.
That's kind of you. Thank you.
If I may, I thought you... Well, I'm not sure how to put this into words. I'm actually quite embarrassed to say it. But I was thinking about what I do when I'm healing. You know, what usually goes through my mind. It helps when I think...
Oh.
positive.
It's awake. Ganon.
Let's stop wasting time. We're gonna need everything we got to take that thing down. Now, champions, to your divine beasts, show that swirling swine who's boss. Link will need to meet Ganon head on when we attack. This needs to be a unified assault. Little guy, you get to Hyrule Castle. You can count on us for support, but it's up to you to pound Ganon into oblivion.
Come, we should go. We need to get you someplace safe.
No. I'm not a child anymore. I may not be much use on the battlefield, but there must be something I can do to help.
Ready to roll. Say, hey there, young one. Up top, above you.
Pardon the entrance, but you're a Hylian, aren't you? I was hoping perhaps you'd have a moment to talk.
Hey!
Thank you.
Hey!
Hmm. Thank you.
I was thinking. This reminds me of the time we first met. You were just a reckless child. Always getting yourself hurt at every turn. Every time, I would heal you, just as I'm doing right now. I thought it was funny how, being a Hylian, you looked grown up so much faster than I did. I was always willing to heal your wounds, even back then. So if this calamity Ganon does in fact return, what can we really do? We just don't seem to know much about what we'll be up against. But know this, that no matter how difficult this battle might get, if anyone ever tries to do you harm, then I will heal you. No matter when or how bad the wound, I hope you know that I will always protect you. Once this whole thing is over, maybe things can go back to how they used to be when we were young. You know, Perhaps we could spend some time together.
Oh.
blood moon rises once again. Please be careful.
Thank you. Come on.